Today's kettlebell circuit consists of four different exercises. We're gonna perform each exercise for 30 seconds, followed by a 15-second rest in between exercises. Once you guys finish the fourth and final exercise of the circuit, you're gonna rest 60 to 90 seconds. You're gonna do four total sets. I want you guys lifting as heavy as you possibly can while maintaining excellent technique. Let's go.